of these people performing might be nervous as well. So I want you guys to show good spirit to the people performing. After a performance is over, what do? Perfect. And I welcome you. You can sing along with some of the songs if you know them. You can dance, you can cheer. It's a show. So be happy and be respectful. And one last thing, what do while somebody is performing? Hello? I hear you guys. Wow, you guys are shouting while somebody else is performing. Wow. Wow. So what do while someone else is performing? Ah, you're still talking. While you're talking, you should be doing this. So what do while someone else is performing? Yes, you should be quiet and you shouldn't be talking. So, without further ado. I would like to welcome the very first act of today's talent show. Hillbrook, well, you'll see in a minute.
Welcome to the Hillbrook 2024 Talent Show. We have a list of very exciting acts coming up, and we can't wait for you to see them.
Yeah. I see the script. To kick off our show, we have the physics great Mandarin class singing, Haley Ann animating, and Ada Rose Somer singing.
We have the 5th-6th Mandarin. Now we have the 5th.
Thank you.
it's Haley. Now it's Haley and animation. Now it's Ada Rose singing.
That was such a great performance that we all just saw, and thank you to Bridget for making the 5th and 6th shirts.
Hey Stella, do you want to hear a joke?
Sure.
What do you call a well-balanced horse?
What?
Stable. Next up, we have Sophie Liu and Aditi Anoop.
Next up is Aditi Anoop with some dancing.
Wow, those acts were certainly special. I think it's time for a good joke. I'm trusting you, Max.
All right, here's one. Bacon and eggs walk into a restaurant. All right, the host says, "We don't serve breakfast here."
Next up, we have Amelia Kenyon doing gymnastics, Aubrey Kenyon doing magic, and Annabelle Horton dancing.
Now it's Amelia Kenyon.
First thing.
It's Audrey Kenyon doing magic.
Hi, I'm the Magnificent Magician. I am pulling off my thumb, and there's gonna be another thumb. Ta-da! My thumb! And, as you know, this is real, and then I turn it off. The top's golden. On to my next trick. As you know, this is three. And this is no. As you know, this is the bow, and I'm putting it in here. And this is the place. It's back! And it's disappearing. And it's back! And...
Now it's Annabelle Horton doing dancing.
Then I realize, yeah.
were great. Speaking again, once again, it's joke time.
Why can't you hear a pterodactyl going to the bathroom?
Is it because its pee is silent?
Yes, it is.
Now it's time for Dale Foley doing Lego stop motion, Lily Patel playing a Chinese instrument called Gu Jin, and Ilo Mendez sharing his animation.
I love Legos. Legos are cool. I'm a robot and I build Legos too. Legos. Legos. I love Legos. Legos are cool. I'm a robot and I build Legos too. Legos. I love Legos. Legos are cool. I'm a robot and I build Legos too. Legos. I love Legos. Legos are cool. I'm a robot and I build Legos too. Legos. I love Legos. Legos are cool. I'm a robot and I build Legos too. Legos. I love Legos. Legos are cool. I'm a robot and I build Legos too. Legos.
It is Lily Patel with her Chinese instrument.
With his animation video.
love the talent show for all of its amazing acts. Everyone is so brave to be going up on stage.
Oh. Yeah, exactly. Just don't be Cinderella playing soccer.
Why?
She kept running away from the ball.
You stole that from Flag, didn't you?
Yeah.
All right. Up next, we have Ida Rajesh on the piano, Kian Corsiglia doing some awesome flips, and Charlotte Bola, Ryan Dallas, Yolin Devereux, and Zoe Zapata doing some gymnastics.
Now it's Adia playing the piano. For Charlotte, Ryan, Ian, and Zoe Zapata doing gymnastics.
Thank you.
piano, awesome flips, and... Piano, awesome flips, and gymnastics, those were all so entertaining.
Just like the foreign scrub's password?
Huh? What about it?
His password is run, forest, run. Get it? Run, forest, run.
You're so funny.
Next up, before our intermission, we have James Harris playing the piano, Azadeh Corsiglia doing gymnastics, swimming, and golf, and Shirin Jonadula singing Indian classical music.
Now it is Azadeh Corsiglia with gymnastics, swimming, and golf. Now it is Shreyan Jonadula singing Indian classical music.
Sani Sani Padanisa Shakti Sahita Ganapatim Shankaradi Sevitam Virakta Sakala Munivara Sura Raja Vinuta Guru Guham Bhaktani Poshakam Vavasutam Vinayakam Bhakti Makti Pradam Bhushitangam Rakta Padam Bhujam Bhavayami.
Don't you think those were amazing acts? Now, right before I hand it on to our intermission entertainers who have something very exciting for you guys, may everybody who is performing after the intermission come and sit in those blue chairs. If you know who you guys are, please go over there. Mr. Bryden's group, you may begin setting up now. Okay, so we need Aisin and Yingfei Meng, who are playing the piano. We have Jacob Valens,
who is playing the piano and singing. We need Jacob Valen. Sorry, my page turned. Saya Subramanian, Zoe Drummond, Chloe Scarlett and Persa, Maeva Toledano. We need the 7th grade Mandarin class. Your seats are the reserved ones in the back. And we need Annabelle Horton, Hannah Wyman, Ruby Reed, and Madeline Sieve. If we're missing anyone, I'll call them up at the end. Now, are you guys ready for your very fun and thoroughly planned intermission? All right, here you guys go.
I'm not got ready. This.
Welcome to the 2024 Talent Show Intermission.
I'm Ella.
And I'm Hannah, and we're going to be playing Simon Says.
I forgot that.
If you need to take a break or go to the bathroom, now is the time to do it. Please check in with your teachers or supervisors before you leave.
If you need a stretch but don't want to leave, here's a game of Simon Says. Intermission will be 7 minutes long.
We will be picking 6 people from the audience that wants to help us be an instructor. So raise your hand if you would like to be a leader.
No,
hold on. Also, if a grown-up would like to be a leader, you can raise your hand as well. If you are called up, please come to the stairs right in front of the stage.
Okay.
So ask people up again. They're not coming.
Wait for them.
Okay. Hold, please.
So one enough.
Okay, so raise your hand if you want to be called up.
Okay.
Can I talk into it?
Hello.
Hello.
Okay, so we have one.
What?
Okay. He wants a microphone.
This one's louder.
You gave it to me.
Okay,
This one?
Yeah.
We have 4 people.
Can I say it again?
Yeah.
Okay, wait. You can say that.
I need everyone's attention. I need everyone's attention.
Why is this one off?
Ella, shush. Put it.
Okay, now we can start.
You call people up.
No, she's okay.
Okay, we know
5 people. Okay, so we're gonna call 5 people up that wants to help us be instructors for Simon Says. Raise your hand if you would like to participate.
See, that works.
Reese Warner. Kira.
Kira, come on. Kira.
Come on.
No, you.
Yeah.
Okay, Alex, what should I do with this?
Eddie.
Yeah, it's you.
Charlotte.
Yes.
Wait.
Hey.
Take like.
Say Peyton.
Peyton. Okay, never mind. Ishan.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
And we have 6. Okay, now, Ella, we stand over here.
So. Okay, you stand up for Simon.
Okay, so, real quick, we're just gonna ask everybody's names.
Okay, what's your name?
Ishan.
Okay, what's your name?
Ishan.
What's your name?
Eddie.
What's your name?
Reese.
What's your name?
Charlotte.
What's your name?
Anna Sophia.
What's your name?
Tara.
Okay, so
the
our order is gonna go
from Kira all the way to Ella.
So let's begin.
Okay. Kira. Kira.
Stand up if you want to participate.
What?
Say Simon Says something.
Simon Says, touch your nose. Simon Says, dance.
Simon Says, sit down.
Stand up.
If you strut up, I think you're out. But that's okay, you can keep playing.
Do a dance.
Simon Says, stand up.
My turn.
Simon Says, do something wacky.
Simon Says, keep doing that wacky thing and spin a circle.
Okay, so now it's your turn.
Stop doing the wacky thing.
Simon Says, get steady. Dance.
Simon Says,
stop dancing.
Simon Says, act like you're going shopping.
Simon Says, sit down. Simon Says, stand up.
Oscar, go hit your kick drum a little bit.
Simon Says, sit down and get ready for the next act. Let's begin.
The people who are contestants, you guys can get off.
You guys can go down right there.
But now we have teachers and students, Locus MP, and Aisin Meng and Nian Fi Meng.
Turn the mic louder.
But that's first. Okay. Okay, go.
You are my fire, the one desire. Believe when I say I want it that way. But we are two worlds apart. Can't reach to your heart when you say I want it that way. Tell me why.
Nothing but a heartache.
Tell me why. I never want to hear you say I want it that way. Am I your fire, the one desire? Yes, I know it's too late, but I want it that way. Tell me why. Tell me why. I never want to hear you say I want it that way.
Is it over?
I want it that way.
Now it's time for Locust MP.
Keep pedaling.
Time for Aizen Meng and In Fei Meng singing on guitar. They're singing Pure Imagination.
So my name is In Fei. This is
Aizen.
And our band name is
Pure Imagination.
Okay, this is our sound, but the band name, we haven't figured out yet, so let's roll. Okay, hold on, let me just move this over a little bit. Okay, 1, 2, 3.
Come with me, and you'll be in a world of pure imagination. Take a look, and you'll see into your imagination. We'll begin of a spin, traveling in the world of my creation. What we'll see will defy explanation. So the new paradise, simply look around and do it. And if you want to do it, wanna change your world, do nothing to it. There is no life I know to compare with your imagination. Living there, you'll be free if you truly choose to be.
Thank you, guys.
Once again, more amazing acts.
Oh, you know what else is amazing?
What?
Another joke.
All right, Cyrus, tell me your joke.
What has four wheels and can flies?
Cars? No, they can't fly.
A garbage truck.
Anyway.
Next up, we have Nathan Wright with the yo-yo, Jacob Valen singing, Jacob Valen singing over his piano, and Carl Selak with a time-lapse video.
Thank you, everyone.
Oh, yeah.
Hi, my name is Nathan. I'm in third grade, and today I'll be doing a couple of favorite tricks. Hope you enjoy. So, first off, this is called a responsive yo-yo because if I throw it down, you see, all I need to do to get it to come up is tug. But this is an unresponsive yo-yo, so if you throw it down, as you can see, it won't come back up with a tug. You have to do the bind, or something that resembles the bind, like that. Right, so this is also an unresponsive yo-yo, but just a little less wide, and you'll see what I'm doing right in a minute. This trick is called a lock the baby. Throw it down, put your hand on, bring it under, grab, open it up, pull it in. This is why it's less wide than the other one. It's easier to put it through this. Then we just do it backwards and then do the bind. Like that. That's locks the baby. So this trick is called the pinwheel. I'm going to take it, throw it down, grab the middle of the string, and then just spin it around. It's pretty simple and pretty easy. Yeah. Alright, this trick is called the helix. Pretty cool. Hope I got you into yo-yoing from this video.
Now it is Jacob Valens doing the piano. And singing.
Yeah. So I made a song. I made it for the benefit. It goes like this. This is the benefit version. So then I made a song out of that, and it goes like this.
Now it is Carl Selleck with a time lapse of Sonic the Hedgehog.
sometimes you can't judge a book by its cover. The talent show has been very fun so far.
I agree. Although, I think I lost an electron.
A what?
I lost an electron.
Gosh, Stella, you really have to keep an eye on them.
I know, but audience, keep an eye on these next few acts. Charlie juggling, Saya singing, and Ryan playing the piano.
Thank you. Hi, my name is Charlie. I'm in fifth grade, and my talent is juggling. I'm going to juggle these ornaments, and we'll do them really good. Now, you see, I will use them during science, because when I was little, I spent 2 months during summer camp learning how to juggle and use science. So, I will do that. Now, if I throw this one 0.2 degrees to the left, and this one 0.3 degrees to the right, this one 91 degree angle up in the air, then I should be good to go. Okay, why that was a fail is because, you see, I did not calculate the wind or the humidity. You see, the wind threw the balls and blew them off course, and the humidity made the air more dense, so the speed slowed the going up and down, which made my calculations wrong. So, one second. If I add in a fourth ball and then throw them all 0.7 degrees left and right, then I should be good. And obviously, I cannot juggle, but I fooled you. My real talent is acting, so I was acting like I could juggle. Bye.
Now it is Saya Subramanian singing Taylor Swift Style.
Exactly where this leads, but I watch it go round and round each time. Cause you've got that jinxing dick dream look in your eye, and I get that red lip plastic thing that you like. And when we go crashing down, we come back every time. Cause we never go out of style, we never go out of style. Take me out of style, we never go out of style.
Now it's time for Ryan Safaye.
Good job, you did
doing a video.
My name is Ryan and I'm in first grade.
Thank you.
Oh, knock, knock.
Who's there?
Next.
Next who?
I'm glad you asked. After those phenomenal acts, we have Alex doing magic, Zoe singing, and Aaron hula dancing. See what I did there? It's like the next and stuff.
I'm Alex from third grade. I'm Alex from third grade, and today I'll be sharing with you this perfectly normal corner. It has a head side and a tail side. However, when I tap this corner with my wand, heads. Next, the flower that's really very sad when the moon is out. When the sun is out, he gets happy. Moon, sun. Then, this is a red ball. And the red ball, see, it's a red ball, in fact, a real red ball, no fake, and is going inside my hat. It's inside my hat. And yet, if I put this on and snap once, it's in there. Snap twice, it's back in my hat. Snap once again, it is back in here. Once again. Oh, of course, I've got my final trick. I'll end this video with a snap.
Now it is Zoe Drummond singing with a bit of dancing.
Feeling so tall, you give a high five to the pilot. Family to argue, small circle like Islet. Inbox full contracts, I sound with a stylist. Faces blown up like violet. Talk about the thing gonna say when they see me. When they see me, they just dime me up and say good to me. May I keep it going, flowing over this and make it look easy. It's for me to say, do this every day of the week. Me and the E want to talk up on all said and done. And then I'm future they want, but it won't wanna come. With them a seat, still seat for a blow up the numbers. I ain't new, no clones, I need no adults. I'm a new school vibe with an oh so great stay paid with a boat, no, don't go. Chasing the wave, I'm a robot, blow stuff right through the face of the ozone. Oh no, I got to back to back, it just doubling. I'm about to pop the top, I've been bubbling. They want a spot, but I do not cut a bit. They try to pop my drop, I've been huddling. Feeling so tall, you give a high five to the pilot. Family tie, I keep small circle like Islet. Inbox some contracts, I sound with a stylist. Yeah, blue faces blown up like violet.
Okay. Now it is Aaron Maril with hula dancing.
Thank you.
were sticking in my mind.
Do you know what's brown and sticky?
No.
It's a stick.
Oh. Oh. Well, next up, keep an eye out for these next few acts.
Fucking lie. You were supposed to say that.
I'm called Yom Sundar in second grade, and today I will be showing you a stop motion I made.
Hey, is that a droid? Hey, stop! Hey, why the hussy wearing back my helmet? Give me back my helmet! Stop!
Thunder with some stop motion Lego.
Wait, no, wrong one. That just went. Shoot.
Now it is Chloe Scarlett Persa singing.
Piano playing Brother John and Ode to Joy.
My name is Caden and I'm in first grade.
Those acts were outstanding.
I know, just like that scarecrow that got an award.
What?
Did you not hear about the scarecrow that got an award? It was outstanding in its field.
Nah, All right, next up we have Marcedin, Ryla, Emma, Strevin performing Taekwondo. We have Mava singing and Jaden cheerleading.
Now it's Maeva Torladonna singing. Singing.
Yes.
Singing.
Right here?
Singing.
Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves and emotion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. And all those things I didn't say, wrecking balls inside my brain. I was screaming loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm right song. Power's turned up, starting right now. I'll be strong, I'll play my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody else believes, 'cause I still got a lot of fire left in me. Losing friends and then chasing, see, everybody's worried about me. Intrudy, say I'm intrudy. It's been 2 years, I miss my home. There's a fire burning in my bones. I still believe, yeah, I still believe. And all those things I didn't say, wrecking balls inside my brain. I was screaming loud tonight. Can you hear my voice this time? This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm my right song. Power's turned up, starting right now. I'll be strong, I'll play my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody else believes, 'cause I still got a lot of fire left in me. A lot of fire left in me. Like a small boat on the ocean, sending big waves and emotion, like how a single word can make a heart open. I might only have one match, but I can make an explosion. This is my fight song. Take back my life song. Prove I'm alright song. My power's turned up, starting right now. I'll be strong, I'll play my fight song. And I don't really care if nobody else believes, 'cause I still got a lot of fire left in me. Now I still got a lot of fire left in me.
Now it's Jaden Vest doing cheerleading.
us go big. We just got the plan, sweep it down and lead this way. Let's get the battle started. We've been waiting for long.
Phenomenal acts and jokes too.
Here's another joke. Where does a general put his armies?
In his sleeveys.
Stella, that joke was not phenomenal. In fact, some would call it in the pits.
Wow. Thank you. Next up, we have Drake Ryback with an animation in the 7th grade Mandarin class singing.
Now, hey guys, I would like to introduce a talent. So as you can see, the Stella is wearing and what Zach is wearing is designed by our own Bridget Alice. So this is a t-shirt designed for the Chinese Lunar New Year, and it was worn by all the 5th graders and 6th grader singers just in the previous show, as you can see. So I want to acknowledge that. Now we'd like to sing a song to you guys by the 7th graders and 8th graders Mandarin class. This song is about a lonely boy who's searching for love. And I have some lyrics here if you would like to sing along. And I also have some hearts here if you also have a lot of love or you want to search for love. You can have a heart or the lyrics.
Anybody? Okay, here you go. Okay. Oh, woo! Oh, that's a broken heart!
Okay.
Yeah,
没有了。给谁给他？干嘛呀你？我给他。
Oh.
Hello. Do you guys have an enjoyable talent show so far? Don't worry, there are more acts. But before we share our final two acts, I just want to recognize the talented people that came to perform on stage. So let's give them a round of applause. I also want to recognize all the people who put this event together. Student Council has done an amazing job. They've been working for months on this. So I just want to recognize our MCs that we have Zoe, Stella, Cyrus, and Max. We have Victoria and Neil on sound and on the slides. We have Ella and Hannah on the intermission coordinating. We have Grace and Kaya making sure people know when to come up. We have James and Michael on mics and props. I'd also like to recognize Mr. Selick and Manuel for helping us with tech. And it looks like we got Drake and Kevin helping us out as well. We have Kushal on the stage managing assistant. And last but not least, he's pretty much planned this whole thing. You've heard him weeks and weeks, every week, really excited some days, really nervous some days. Let's give a round of applause to Vikram. Without further ado, we have two more acts.
Now we have Eva Radonish doing horseback riding.
Video.
Hi, my name is Evia, and my talent is horseback riding. I usually ride a pony named Jerry, and he is a brown and white spotted horse, and yeah.
What kind of riding do you do?
I do English. My favorite part about horseback riding is that you just get a beat around them, and it's just fun because they go fast and they can go at any speed. So yeah. My favorite thing is going into trot because it's really bouncy and it feels good. I also do vaulting, which is basically gymnastics on horses. What I like about horseback riding is that you can learn more things, and each time you do it, you get better and better. So I got this ribbon from vaulting. There was a competition, and I got the ribbon. I got first place.
For our final act of the afternoon, we have Annabelle Horton, Hannah Wyman, Ruby Reed, and Madeline Zeev dancing.
Peace up, A-Town dance. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Conversation got heavy. She had me feeling like she's ready to blow.
All right, let's give one more round of applause for all the performers today. What an amazing talent show. So we want to wish everyone a wonderful February break. Enjoy your time with family, friends, pets, yourselves.